My love, there are so many things that I wanted to say, but I didn't have a chance. Things that every day were so far from my mind, but much closer to my heart. Standing on the platform, watching you go. It's like no other pain I've ever known. I hate to say how badly nakupenda, lakini I can't deny it when clearly kila inch of my veins inaflow na love yako. It's usually very hard to say goodbye kwa yule mtu unapenda zaidi, more than yourself sometimes, but when this happens, maisha yote ni meaningless. Hiyo ni uongo. That's a lie and he knows it. Sikujua he could lie to me this way. Kila wakati I look in his face, it makes me mad. So mad that I did fall for his lies.
Make a wish.
A wish?
Yeah, anything.
The wishes zangu zote nilikuwa na wewe for the rest of my life.
Hujui kusema wishes zako out loud was nenda na wind.
Don't tell me upende listen.
Anajua kudanganya. He knew how to lie so well that aliniambia the exact thing alijua nataka kusikia. That bastard.
So I nini naendelea? Nimekuwa nikipiga the whole day and I can't get to you. Nataka tu kujua kama uko sawa. Please call me.
Babe, did he just say babe that he's worried that amekuwa akipiga the whole day? That anataka kujua kama kila kitu iko sawa. All this makes me wonder, does he love me? Hata kama siku moja, did he?
Babe. Ungekuwa na choice between me and your mom, ungechagua nani?
Nataka tukujua so I can use it against you and my future mother in law.
Kwa hiyo aje natakuwa your future mother.
Ai, kwa hiyo una plan kuwa na mama mwingine or are you just cutting me off?
I'm just messing with you. So unajua nakupenda zaidi ya mtu yote kwa hii dunia all the next.
Alikuwa anadanganya. Na pengine hiyo ilikuwa the first time nilirealize ananidanganya. Hakuna any guy who will love someone else kushinda mama yake. It doesn't work that way.
Hey babe, this must be the 100th recording na wacha tonight. Please talk to me. Just send me a text.
Kuna that feeling you get with your heart. And that's the exact feeling I want him to get. He hurt me so bad. All because of that trip, Wanda. What the hell is Wanda? I could have seen it sooner. The weird texting. The weird laughter. The wild gestures. He was cheating on me, under my own roof, sleeping on my own bed, drinking from my damn cup. I was going to kill him, Nilikuwa nimemake up mind yangu that I not only wanted him out of my life, lakini out of his world completely.
I'm so fed up here. Siwezi kuwa naishi na wewe hapa, na kuna reasons to doubt me.
I'm not doubting you. At least see it kwa sababu kuna reason.
So kuna reason?
Reason is an understatement. Boy, I have reason.
Well, I don't give a damn about your reason. Need to make mistake choosing you over Wanda.
Wanda?
Yes, Wanda, my ex. In case you're wondering, niye nikuwa nikongelesha all this time.
Hey. Ukweli? When nani?
Don't. For more explanation, my lord.
On the contrary, she does. How long has this escapade been going on? Because you cook up Isha the way they did between me and Amandi, so I'm taking my man back. Your man? Yes, my man. He has always been mine. Now you could change because Babu nilikuwa na feeling na yeye. Honey, let's go.
So it hits different to hear it from him. So it was true. Ilikuwa Wanda. That freaking Wanda. He lied to me. He fooled me. He messed up na head yangu. Nilikuwa kumhit where it hurt the most. That damn Wanda. Sijui kama God atawahi nisamehe for what I did. But kama yeye ni a jealous God, basi ataelewa why I had to do it.
Hey, unafanya nini hapa? Ilikuwa so wrong of you messing na kichwa angu. Messing na maisha angu na dreams zangu. Hebu toka before nikuitie kwa DC. Sidhani itakuwa fair going through all that trouble.
Mimi sio madara. I'm just a woman so in love that nilipoteza sentences zangu. This is what it feels to be jealous. This is certainly what it feels kupenda mtu so much that you lose your being. I guess I loved you more than your mother. I'm pretty sure hangikuwa this jealous to take out any other woman in your life.